All right, so we are going to get into the fashion show at Tygerian Lace that happens on August 22nd. So I hope you guys enjoyed what I put together.
Thank you.
All right, so now that you guys have saw the show, I did cut a lot of the looks, well, a good portion, because some of them did not mesh. Some of the aesthetics did not mesh with Tygerian Lace. I know her aesthetics, so, and a lot of the designers had a definitely a theme, definitely the one with the designer that had like the flower on their faces. I knew that was like a different designer, so I cut out a nice portion of it, but I enjoyed myself. I had a very, very long day in Maryland and in DC, so I will, there she go. I will be seeing y'all in the next video. All right, stay tuned and more Fashionably Dating Mikara. Okay, now this is my type of party right here. Okay. And I definitely see my clientele at me consultancy wearing this. Definitely a mature type of look. I really, really love this look. This is definitely my type of vibe. I need to find out who that designer was. This is a little too much for me.